How you doing out there, folks? Yes, it's me, Frankie the Unknown Songwriter. I got a couple comments here. Before I do that, I want to thank everybody. I've been getting more subscriptions and followers, so I appreciate it. Thanks a lot. Okay, now somebody commented just now. This guy said he likes my fedora. I guess this hat, I've had this hat for over 40 years. And how I came up with this kind of, I don't say costume. I came up with it because I noticed the hat, the shirt, is pretty much got the colors of the hat like. And what do you think I'm wearing the glasses for? It's got to be something to do with singing, right? Buddy Holly. I liked his songs and he wore glasses, so I figured I'll wear glasses. And with this fedora, it looks all right, you know. It's just dull enough. That's what I wanted. You know, it looks old and it seems all right, you know, so far. I just got doing a lot of songs recently, and I guess by Little Richard. I really like his songs. I'm enjoying doing his songs. He's got a lot of songs. He's done Disney songs. He's been on Sesame Street doing some of those songs. He's a lot. And I'm trying to do a lot now of his songs, but I don't know if you're aware of it. Like the songs that I've been doing, like when I do this many, say 40 or whatever it is of Little Richard, you can buy the albums. They're like $10, $20, I don't know what they are. You don't need to. Because I'm giving you all the songs, because I'm taking the songs from those albums. So by listening to the songs, if you want them, you got them right here. You don't have to buy no records. And plus, you know my videos don't have any ads, so that's one of the comments. I wanted to just mention that. But when did I start doing this from Frankie's song library? Somebody just noticed it because the new subscribers. And what does that mean, your library, and about the movie library? I'm going to explain it. I put from Frankie's song library, meaning I've already recorded them before. And for the people who haven't heard them, well, now they can hear them, the older ones that I did. And my library is close to 6,000 songs. It's all on YouTube. That's a library. It's on my accounts as a library and all those songs. So I'm taking it from those songs, so that's what it means. As far as the movie library, I had a video store for 20 years, owner, manager, and I knew all the movies. So the movies that I put, or the movies that I know are pretty good movies. You know, the old ones. Not the most recent ones now. But that's why when you see from Frankie's movie library, that's what it means. So I do that from time to time. Like I just did the Battle Hymn of the Republic because it was Memorial Day. So I say I'll put a few of those songs in. When it's St. Patrick's Day, I did some of the Irish songs. I've done so many. And Christmas time, of course. At Christmas time, I'll put from Frankie's library. Music library, song library, whatever you want to call it. So that's what that is. A new viewer might not know that. What else did they was commenting about? Let me see, did I? Okay, I took care of that, okay. Now, I'm starting to do different songs. I mean, I'm still doing the Little Richard. There's a lot of different ones. I've been mixing it up. You know, plus he also did a lot of gospel songs. So now I'm getting ready to do somebody else. Doing Carl Perkins, country and western singer. There's so many of those singers, I could go on and on and on. So I'll probably be doing his in a couple of days, I guess. I'm starting to do them now. And I think I'm going to do one of them now. It's called Boppin' the Blues by Carl Perkins. Before I do it, I just want to remind everybody, any comments about anything, just leave the comments so I get comments so I can do these videos. So if anything that you might think about, a song you want to hear, or anything, just let me know. I'll answer. See, the guy mentioned about that he liked the fedora. See? Any kind of comments like that. Okay, this is going to be Boppin' the Blues by Carl Perkins.
Well, all my friends are boppin'. having the blues, it must be going round. All my friends are bopping the blues, it must be going round. I love you, baby, but I must be rhythm bound. Well, the doctor told me, Carl, you don't need no pills. Hey, the doctor told me, boy, you don't need no pills. Just a handful of nickels, a jukebox will cure your ill. Well, all my friends are bopping the blues, it must be going round. All them cats is bopping the blues, it must be going round. I love you, baby, I must be rhythm bound. Well, the old cat bug bit me, man, I don't feel no pain.
Bob, cat, bop, 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 rhythm and blues, bop, bop.